This entry-level electronic lock has a preset factory setting of 2244. The lock also has a master override code to prevent a lockout situation, and three incorrect code entries will cause the lock to shut down for 10 seconds.